what you have to learn on Shark Tank is you've got to get your idea out within 90 seconds. You can't ramble.
The elevator pitch.
The elevator pitch is very important. Being able to communicate why you're the right person to actually execute the business plan. But the sin that I see made most often and the disasters that occur in the Shark Tank is when you don't know your numbers. You tend to get killed. And I think you got to come in there understanding your business model.